And so is our Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam. Although he was in his own city of Medina when he was fed the poison, but today he is indeed a stranger, a gharib in his own city of Medina. You look at his grave and the way it is, people cannot even visit him. People cannot even recite musibah next to his grave without being attacked and harassed and bothered and imprisoned. And indeed, subhanallah, in his will, Imam al-Baqir's will to Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam, he gives him money and he says, my son, use some of this money to hold the aza. Imam al-Baqir gives money to Imam al-Sadiq to have aza. Just like you brothers and sisters, mu'mineen and mu'minat, Imam al-Sadiq, Imam al-Baqir, the imams love you to be here. They love to see you here. They will remember you. Spend money and invest on these majalis, for our imams invested money on such majalis. And then Imam al-Baqir told Imam al-Sadiq, and use some of the money to buy candles and light them on my grave. It is as if Imam al-Baqir is telling the Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam, and telling all of us, one day will come when there will be no light in my grave, when people can't come freely and do ziyarah on my grave. Ah, assalamu alayka ya abna rasulillah. السلام عليك يا أبا جعفر يا محمد الباقر ورحمة الله وبركاته إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون.